Hey everybody, it's Dre back with another requested reaction video. And if you've seen my last video, then you know the dryer's running. You know I got this new bracelet.
You know who it came from. You know that I love hearts. You know that I have new glasses. And you know that we're about to get straight into this reaction video.
I'm not going to talk a lot this video because, I mean, I already caught you guys up on everything just then. This video is OB Trice featuring 50 Cent, Lloyd Banks of G-Unit, and Eminem. Let me get my screen recording up.
Real Swift.
And the song is titled We All Die One Day, which is obviously a fact. And real quick, I forgot to catch you guys up. I wasn't going to record today, but you guys caught lucky and here I am recording. So if you guys didn't know all that stuff, you already know.
But if you want to hear it again, go watch my last motherfucking video.
Here we go. Oh, is it muted? Y'all know how I do. Okay, I already fucks with this. He said, nigga knows what I'm about. Out here, I ain't gotta toot my own horn, so I ain't gotta tell you guys. I ain't gotta run my mouth because, like, once it happens, you already gonna know. I'ma show you, and you already gonna know.
Niggas when I step up in the bar, faggots wanna look like you motherfuckers got OB Trice shook. Like I'ma stand here as a man and let some queer ass funny looking nigga get the upper hand. I got issues, got no time, got guns that mourn niggas' minds, shoot up clubs and destroy niggas'
minds. That's crazy. He said I got issues, got no time, got guns that mourn niggas' mom. So like I'ma kill your son basically, and the mama's gonna be mourning.
Everybody running for their motherfucking lives. Tough club niggas, we leave early. Cock back surely, open up your fade. Your gray brain needs Motor City paid. Your nervous system still twitch off Jay-Z. Hoes and animals, skirts get murked. Don't ever let a nigga tell you slugs don't hurt. Don't ever let a nigga tell you play the bar hard. Trust in God, cause you's about to catch a bullet scar. I give a fuck where you from, who you be with. Keep this a secret, right by the nuts. A 4-5 that'll light niggas up. And this 4-5 high make me not give a fuck.
He said, who you be with, keep this a secret, right by the nuts. So he got his little 45 tuck right there, or 4-5.
Fuck out here, I don't do my own horn cause I don't have to. You can run your mouth, I don't care. But if you get too close, I'm gonna clap you. It's too real out here to be scared. A real nigga gonna do whatever he has to. A man is the last thing you should fear. It ain't considered a crime unless they catch you.
And that it ain't considered a crime unless they catch you. Honestly, I think that's so funny because, well, not funny even, but like it ain't considered a crime unless they catch you, because people think like stuff like that. Like I'm not doing any wrong until I get caught, or it's not the wrong thing if this is happening also.
You'll die one day. But as long as I'm here, I'm gonna grab checks and make my cash stretch longer than giraffe necks. Poverty and make your ass bet. My words touch niggas in jail, make them wanna finish their last set. They say you live by the gun, you die by the next nigga gun. If that's the case, then get a bigger one.
Okay, I like that. He said they say you live by the gun and you die by the gun, but if that's the case, get a bigger one.
Think I packed a pump cause I'm out the hood, that's a stereotype. Like everybody that's black and junk, I'm in a white mink, the fabric is done. Got rings like Mike.
And when he said that, he said a stereotype, like everyone that's black can jump. People do say stuff like that, obviously, just stereotyping, and that's not the case.
Magic enough, I'm in Dallas in the palace where the marriage is from. Living lavish, I'm established so the cabbage will come. I'm in the clouds, you don't see me on the train.
And that living lavish, I'm established so the cabbage will come. Like, I'm just doing me, I'm established. The money's gonna come anyway, regardless.
First class, you ain't even got a TV on your plane. Should be easy on my name, cause I ain't going back and forth. Your boss and your captain's office. Niggas know what I'm about out here.
Okay, I was about to say, hold on, it didn't even tell me Eminem was in it, but I forgot. Apparently, if I didn't say it, he is, but I think I read that.
we gonna hit them. I just forgot.
So then when we gonna hit them, chew them up and spit them out. Too much venom, and if you roll with them, we gonna fuck you up with them. I got too much momentum moving in my direction to lose. My shoes will explode as soon as you go to step in them. You know how we do it when we do how we do it when we come through. G-Unit D12 and OB, we all move like assassins. Ski mask and gloves, consider this as a warning. Disaster comes faster than you can react to what this ass marks. But we'll lift this ass, fuck your little bitch ass up. We are not killers, my vato, or have you shot though? Drag little boy. He said we're not killers, my vato, or how you shot though? Fuck like your Mosario's little sorry, oh ass, go ass, be real. We burn source covers like fucking Cypress Hill. Did in the 90s when you was in diapers still. Shady records, you better believe the hype is real. This is no joke, I don't smoke, but I told enough secondhand to make my fucking P.O. choke. I'm an OG, you're fucking with a G.I. Joe. B.I.B.I. Mi-A-Mi-O, I beat I loke. I'm a psycho, Mariah ain't got shit on me. When I retire, I'll be spitting baby food on people in San Siege or Ranch Huddle. Ain't this like...
I know you guys are probably going to be shocked when I say this. Like, what?
But when he said, Bia, Bia, mi, amigo, vida loca, all I know, ain't this like a crazy life or something like that. That's all I know. If that, I hope that's right. If not, comment below and let me know, y'all. Amigo, vida loca, I'm a psycho. Mariah ain't got shit on me. When I retire, I'll be spitting baby food on people. It's San Siege or Ranch huddled up next to a Hello Kitty slippers on. On the legs, you ever had your cat peeled back or your shit pushed in? I put my blade in you like a fucking pin cushion. Slice your ear clear off, smearing off and hind off. I show you how to kill a fucking man like Sindor. Nobody told you that I'm loco SA. I lack everything chemical in my membrane. I'm Slim Shade. The end of these for these nuts, and you can get each one. He said, hold on, I can do it without clicking it. He said, I'm Slim Shady, and the D is for these nuts. And you can get each one for free. So feast up. I pee in a cup for 3 months. Free, so feast up. I pee in a cup for 3 months. I'm having an Eve party for Easter. Please come. Sweet. We gon' bring it to anybody who want it. You gon' get it. Your name, I'm with him. Chew him up and spit him out. Too much venom, and if you okay, did everybody do this part? Because I only heard Eminem do it, and then I heard him copy it. And I was even going to point it out when Eminem did it, like when he said spit him out. Eminem always does like his little sound effects, but when 50 just did it, I was like, hold on, what? But just because I had just heard Eminem say this, but did I not hear everybody else say that? Gonna fuck you up, will you do all them push-ups to pump up your chest? I got a 12-gauge Mossberg to pump up your chest. Have you gasping for air after that shell hit your vest? Fear me like you fear God, because I bring death. Silverback gorilla in the concrete jungle, the strongest around. Cause you, I was about to say, you know, the silverback, the strongest, the like macho of the group. Get down, I watch gangster flicks and root for the bad guy and turn it off before the end, cause the bad guy die. If you trying to buy guns, I'm the nigga to look to. So what, they got bodies on them, they still look new. You can raise your voice like you finna. Y'all be buying them hot ass guns. He said, if you're trying to buy guns, I'm the nigga to look to. So what, they got bodies on them, they still look new. Like, okay. If you're trying to buy guns, I'm the nigga to look to. So what, they got bodies on them, they still look new. You can raise your voice like you finna touch something. When I raise my knife, shit, I'm finna cut something. Say I walk like Ron O'Neill and talk like Goldie. If the bitch think I love her, the bitch don't know me. Could. He said, I walk like Ron O'Neill. If the bitch think I love her, then the bitch don't know me. Yeah. Oh, sorry. Hey, you know what I'm about out here. I don't do my own horn because I don't have to. You can run your mouth, I don't care. But if you get too close, I'm going to laugh you. It's too. I literally feel like the whole song is about the chorus. A man is the last thing you should fear. It ain't considered a crime unless they catch you. We all die one day. Oh, that was it. That was it. Okay. All right. I really, really, really did like that song because I feel like, not that I am a violent person, but I like to like read or hear stuff.
Like not, okay, that's coming out crazy. I'm sounding crazy.
Like, okay, I told you guys in the last video that I'm reading this book and it just has to do with like a lot of crimes going on, murders and stuff. And then like you have the lieutenant's perspective, the murderer's perspective, like everything in this book, and you're just reading it all and you're hearing like how these people are getting killed and everything. So like, I guess fictional. When I read it in like the fact that the song was about it and how the book is about it, I just like it like that. But like, if it's happening in the everyday world, then it's like, God, that's crazy, that shouldn't happen. So I guess, I don't know, in the fantasy world, I like it. It just is so more creative and it sounds crazy to me. But I mean, they might all, everybody in that song very may well be the type that will like they said, he said, I'm gonna cut your ear off. One of them said, oh, I don't know if he said I'll shoot you, but he has guns. Like, but yeah, like I said, while the song was ending, I feel like all of everybody's verses tied back to the chorus, how it was like, I don't have to tell you guys who I am, but once you guys get too close, just know, basically, I'm gonna do whatever. And like, what's his name? 50 Cent, I think, said he's the silverback gorilla. So basically, like, he's the strongest, the biggest, the highest up, and y'all are gonna listen to me. But anyway, I did like the song all in all. If you guys like this song as well or my reaction, don't forget to give this video a big fat thumbs up. You guys, don't forget to hit that red subscribe button or me and Babe's face right here before you guys go. It honestly means the world to me. And I'll see you guys in the next video.